Okay, my stock to watch for tomorrow is Lucid. The electric vehicle maker reports its fourth quarter results after the close on Wednesday. Analysts are expecting Lucid to report a loss of 40 cents per share on revenue of nearly $315 million. One of the key things to watch will be the outlook for deliveries. The company already announced it produced 3,493 vehicles during Q4. Lucid shares are down 40% over the last 6 months.